Okay, here's the second part of my weekend, Saturday, I guess. I got this little rental termite. I got 44 yards of 8-9 stone to lay out, which actually isn't stone at all. It's just coral, ground up coral. And I'm filling in the swamp. I can't take it no more. I can't get nothing done around here. We've had incredible amounts of rain. A big dump truck almost got stuck in here the other day. So I'm doing that door on the other side. I'm doing all across the front here. And last year I put the gravel over there on the other side of the garage. Worked out real good, packed down nice. So I'm gonna break out the old, really old Nikon camera that does a time lapse, and for my own entertainment, I'm just gonna let it run. Okay, that's it for this. We'll be back later. All right, this is the end of my labor for today. This took a little over 6 hours to do with that little termite. It's about 44 yards of 8-9 stone, which I'll show you what 8-9 stone is. It's a funny name they call this because it's not stone at all. Let me pick up a handful here. I don't know if you can see it, but it's broken up seashells, and there's a shell piece right there. That's all coral. Occasionally a little concrete. No such thing as stone down here. South Florida, it's coral and seashells. You can get stone, but boy, you're going to pay for it. All right. That's as good as it's going to get. The end. Filling in the swamp.